Hej och välkomna till KKTV. Jag befinner mig i Telenor Arena med Karlskrona Hockeyklubbs nyaste nyförvärv, Kelsey Tessier. Kelsey, big welcome to Karlskrona and the hockey club.
Thank you. Yeah, welcome. I feel welcome already getting here today, so it's good.
Yeah, you have been traveling for a couple of days and you were very eager to get on the ice, and you actually just finished a practice with one of our youth teams. How was that?
Oh, it's good, you know. It's fun, you know, jumping with those little young guys, and I see some smile out there, and I just want to get on the ice, flush out all this stuff that from the airplane, and so I'm just glad to be back on the ice and getting start a game very soon.
So you're already ready to play then?
Absolutely.
I guess, or for sure, our fans knows you from you playing in for Rögle last season, and you did 42 points in 52 games, I believe. But could you just short tell us a little bit about yourself and what kind of hockey player you are?
Well, you know, I'm a two-way player. You know, I like to be make sure that defensively I do everything right, so it creates more offense. You know, I'm a plus player every year, and you know, I like to bring a lot of offense. You know, since I got to Europe last year in Rug, you know, they gave me that chance to play the offense that I wanted to, and I just created a lot of things, and I'm very happy with that. So I'm a two-way forward, but also like to put a little more offense to it.
And who's Kelsey Tessier off the ice then?
You know, just a funny guy, like laid back, love just watching movies, and nonchalant, you know. I like to make jokes and stuff, but just really relaxed, you know.
So Kelsey, could you just take us through the process and the decision for you playing for Karlskrona?
Yeah, you know, well, after I left Finland this year, I was stuck with trying to choose what team and all that, and then Karlskrona came in the picture, and I know Eric Thorell also on this team, and he mentioned some great things about here, and my agent also, and the bunch of guys, and how the guys are very close with each other this year, and there's not one guy that's out of the boat, you know, so that really made my decision pretty easy, and making sure that we go far as a hockey team.
So did you know anything about the club or the town before you signed?
Yeah, I did, because my buddy played here last year, Smotherman, so I talked a little bit with him, and he gave me all good stuff, so that's why I came here.
Yeah, and as I said before, we know that you made a great season last season with the Rögle. What can we expect from you this season?
Yeah, no pressure, but no, it's just being the same guy, you know. You know, Rug was patient with me at the start of the year, and then at the end of the year, I showed them exactly the player that I was, and that's just the thing to be. You know, I'm just gonna work hard and you know, make my own luck, and things are gonna go well for me, and it's gonna go super well for the team. So I'm just excited for this opportunity.
So exactly how eager are you to get going and play games now?
Well, I'm ready to play tomorrow. So, you know, we gotta work with the paperwork and stuff, but. I'm ready to play anytime now.
And I know actually you have a greeting to our fans, so please.
Yeah, you know, the Black Bugs and all the fans. Obviously, you guys were against me last year, but now we're on the same team, and you guys keep the loudness going, and I respect that, and we're going to feed off your energy this year, and that's what we want, so don't stop yelling.
Okay, great. Once again, Kelsey, a big and great welcome to Karlskrona, and good luck in playing here.
Tack.